Hello? Vivian, how are you all doing? Woo-hoo!
Closer. Just pick it up off the thing.
There you go. How about that? Alright, so I've been asked to introduce this band. I first got to listen to them at Red River College right before Christmas, and they invited me to their last band practice. And I think you guys will enjoy this show. So I'll introduce one band member at a time, and then they'll come up and get it going. So to start us off, Devin, we got Devin on the drums. Jordan on the bass. Woo! Then we have Laszlo on guitar. Woo! Thank you.
Next song.
I've got a nice little thing
I'm gonna
say when I go up.
Next song.
Yeah.
It's about it's related to different situations sometimes affect us in our lives, and we feel regrets, and but it's asking for like for forgiveness of this situation. It's always hope and everything. But the lyrics is in Spanish, so you won't understand now, I guess, unless you speak Spanish. But it's a good song. Okay. Thank you.
Gonna play with the band tonight.
So I hope you like our performance. And we've only been playing together actually for a month, so it's kind of still fresh. So we haven't had that much practice, but I hope we impress you this evening. I don't know. All right.
Burn me.
Woo!
okay. This song is related to experience, and I guess it applies for everybody. Every one of us have dreams, and sometimes we adjust our lives to situations that we need to do. So this song is called Keep Your Faith Alive.
Yeah.
The last song is called Socks and Sandals. And I guess you know more than me what it means. Socks and sandals. Then, the thing is, we always have in our life somebody who is waiting for us from heaven. It is getting old. Sometimes it is waiting for us. Okay. So this song is called Socks and Sandals. Thank you. Okay, that looks crazy. The last song is no song. No song at all. So he wants to improvise and he wants to do something for you guys. So let's see what is coming. Okay, go ahead. Just forgive me if I say something wrong.